my life, the first person to desert me was my father I'd never seen. Mama once told me he wore a vest, no tin badge pinned to his chest. Mama took up with a gambling man, left me and Luke on Grandma's hands. I held out hope for about a year. She didn't come back, I shed no tears. I was swimming in the quarry, Luke jumped from the top. It'd been done many times, but he hit a rock. I couldn't keep from crying when they filled his grave. Spent the night in the barn and then slipped away. I'd heard about a river with towns alongside. I walked to that river, it took 3 days' time. Got a job running errands for child's pay. Empty shed by the river, that's where I stayed. I fell in with a man on a fine river boat. He wore a black vest, a well-cut waistcoat. He taught me cards and so much else. I learned that luck could be given some help. Then came the morning I woke up to find he'd left the boat and me far behind. And the coins and the bills that I had amassed, where they had gone, no need to ask. The river is safer than here on dry land. I wear my hat low, but it's hard to blend in. My dog by my side, I study the street. There's folks with long memories it's best not to meet. I don't think I've had a child, I've never had a wife. My dog's name is Jack, all I need in life. Befriend a dog and he won't bite your hand. That's the difference, they say, between a dog and a man. I move through this life with my cards and my dog, and sometimes I wonder what I'm living for. But then there's this question I come round to ask: if I was gone, who'd be here for Jack?